What happened to the Street Profits?
Stir it up, Michael, stir it up!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Street Profits from Chicago, Illinois. Weighing in at 232 pounds, Montez Ford!
A little known fact, while Montez might have learned his discipline serving our country, he actually learned to dance from me.
Really?
That's right. I knew you were talented, Corey, but that's pretty amazing.
You are so full of it, Corey.
Unstoppable enthusiasm for competition. Cup in hand, ready for a good time. But we'll throw hands at any time.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
And his opponent, representing the Usos, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso!
Jimmy and Jey Uso have single-handedly transformed the tag team division. You know, and if you ask them what made the difference, what made you guys step up your game, Jimmy and Jey will tell you it was the moment we decided to stop being what other people expected us to be and to start being who we are.
Both Jimmy and Jey have earned...
Oh, that was ugly. Catching the competition completely unprepared. Didn't even see it coming. And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring. They're trying to steer this chaos where it belongs. I think it goes almost without saying that Montez Ford is a born showman. He's a natural gift for entertaining the WWE fans.
You said it. Montez sure knows how to have a good time, and the WWE Universe loves having a good time with him. That confident swagger Montez brings with him to the ring is downright infectious.
Yeah, Ford certainly does get the people worked up into a frenzy. I'm sure Montez will be wowing us with his stunning feats of athleticism.
And then we have Jimmy Uso, a tag team specialist on his own tonight. But don't let Jimmy's lack of singles experience fool you. He's as tough as they come.
Yeah, Jimmy's never one to back down. Constantly exhibiting his toughness and aggression. Make no mistake, Jimmy's gonna try to make his competition suffer inside the Uso Penitentiary.
How do you contend with a competitor like Montez Ford, whose gas tank seems to never run dry?
Yeah, Montez's ability to just keep going can make him a dizzying opponent to keep up with. So honestly, you shouldn't. By that, I mean, be patient. Take your time. Wait for your chance to land a big, deliberate hit. One big move can slow him down.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Oh, what a sliding clothesline.
Ford did his homework there.
That holds back Ford's attack.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. I'm gonna think about picking up the pace a bit.
Oh, look who's on his way. A bit confusing as well, but no confusion now. He knows he's here.
The distraction.
Vicious right forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Attacks from the arsenal of Montez Ford.
And Ford is bringing the smoke.
Able to get the advantage here. It's not suplex.
For the win.
Two count.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Oh,
looking good at all.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call.
Moonsault.
For it up high, this is going to be good.
soaring.
Climbing to the top rope.
Going for it again.
Oh, that hurt. What a count. Crash landing. And Ford had it scouted.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Enough already.
Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Jimmy keeps getting cut down at every move.
Double axe handle.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Jimmy's eyes look glazed over.
Here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
It's going to be lights out earlier than usual tonight.